All right, you beautiful people, it's time for another Strombo Show house session where we turn my place into the house of sound. And what an absolute pleasure. Tonight, it's Arkells. You ready, Max?
I hope so. We'll see.
When was the last time you played a house like this?
Back in college, we played a lot of house shows.
Right.
Yeah, so we haven't played one in a little while.
Do you have 10 people in your band in college?
No, we didn't. We've never had 10 people in our band either, but today we decided to bring everybody.
This is going to be unbelievable. So turn it up, and if you're at work, take your headphones out and make sure the speakers are open so that everybody can hear it. It's a Strombo Show house session with Arkells.
Northern soul horn section right now to help us on this next song. We decided for the smallest show possible, we needed the biggest possible band. And this is another new one. There's an old expression that we stole for this song. Born on third base and thought he hit a triple. And that's about talking to somebody at a party and they don't quite realize the good life they've been born into. This song is called Private School. Thank you. the schoolboys, down the Lilo row, I know. I tried so hard to find an end, but she won't give me anything. Come on now, throw me a line. It's a sign. The nicest curls, private school boys and private school girls. Give me a chance, give me a whirl. You walk in, my job hit the floor. You act like this is such a chore. Around you, I feel like swan. You're divine. Everybody in the house of Strombo right now. This is what I have to say to certain types like this. I fuck up, don't say I do the same. Getting off without an ounce of shame. Oh, you know, I just wanna love you, but it's so hard. I just wanna love you. Kits to the stage. We're making the band even bigger, everybody. So we're going to, it's another brand new song. It's about a road trip it took us with some friends last summer, and we started in Memphis, and then we found some trouble there. Then we went up to 40 Interstate to Nashville, found some more trouble there. Easy place to find some trouble. In the process, we met Drake's dad, which is true. This song is called Drake's Dad. Here we go. We were rolling down Beale Street in the Tennessee summer heat. I can't say it's the land of free. I tell you the booze runs cheap. And then we met Drake's dad. Told him we came from Hamilton. He said he knew a Canadian girl who had a thing for Americans. And all the girls back home will tell you you're some grown-ass man acting. About myself. This is a circle of trust here. The house of Strombo. Alright, this is what it is. I do my best thinking in the shower. Sometimes I do my pre-drinking in the shower. And I think about my neighbors and the politics of labor. I'm lost at sea, but I'm coming home.
Back home. Hey.
ways I could hurt you. To even the score of feeling deserted. With some desperate displays, I know I'm worth it. Now all would be forgiven. All would be forgiven. Just come back. Fuck, but that's the way rock and roll ought to be, right? We're gonna play another new song here, and thank you for letting us play these new ones with you. You know, the first time you do anything, you're as nervous as fuck, and that's what we're feeling right now. But seeing your smiling faces, your moving bodies, that means a lot to us. So thank you very much. Now, you know, here's a little intro here. Let's do a little rain. So this is a song for a friend. We got a lot of songs about songs for friends, and this one is called A Little Rain. It's a little song for Pete. And Tim is gonna kick us off right now. Now, it sounds like I'm walking into church right now. It sounds like I'm stumbling in the St. Peter's Cathedral. It sounds like I'm finding God in this song. But I'm gonna be honest with you. The song is not about that. The song is about my friendship with an old Jewish communist guy named Peter. And I think Peter's in the house tonight. Where is Peter? Where is the man himself? Peter, this one's for you. He's the citizen of the year every year in Toronto. Peter's helping out people. Peter's an activist. Peter's a social justice lawyer. And he represents people who don't have voices. And he does it all with a big smile on his face all the time. So, VP, here we go. Desperate, yes I was, yes I was. A couple bad days had turned into months, in a month. I stumbled in the St. Peter's Cathedral. Oh, there I was. I never tried religion, but man, I'd try anything once. Hey. And you were smiling. You were wearing a t-shirt from a Marxist rally in 1992. Street Band a little of a break now. We're gonna play some old Arkells shit for you guys, but that's okay. Get hot in here. We're going to go back to Hamilton for this song here. We're going to go to the Casbah, which is one of our old favorite venues in town. This one's called 1111, okay? You were all done up, but it wasn't for me. You were up at the front to tap in your feet. I was back at the bar. You had your eyes on the stage. Dance party. I like that. Also, I like it. You guys on this side are fucking trapped, even if you wanted to leave.
Yeah, does anybody need to move? Anybody need to get outside? You're all good? All right.
All right. Yeah. This one's called Leather Jacket.
Like a pair of handcuffs.
no one seemed affected, and everyone had fucked. But there was a softness, a lot of understanding. There's too many decisions, I wish I could make. And no one ever knew what could be so fancy. Maybe it's the cards that she was handed.
Here we go.
Dazzled as a drunk, she even pulled off a stupid haircut. She said, I don't need a sponsor or the best lover. It's a man that sees me, I don't fix a rubber. The last few years I've been undercover. Times, so I can use you, my mother.
Drinks by now. Let's all sing together. Here we go.